Here's luck, my old mate. By the gee, it's so great to see you again after all of these long wasted years. Yes, wasted I say, because day after day my life is the factory or here at the club drinking beer. And then at weekends with the wife and some friends there are parties of drinking, and that is our weekly routine. But I realize, mate, we can't argue with fate, so I'm making the most of this scene. I remember the days of our youth and the ways we could make our own fun in the bush where life was so free. And we took such a pride in the way we could ride, and you tried hard each muster to tie down more nuggets than me. How we'd scheme and provoke till a touchy beast broke from the mob for the glory of turning that hawky one back. And the old boss would roar his abuses galore and threaten us both with the sack. Boss would know when our spirits were low from loneliness and those long months of hard work in the scrub. With his wisdom he'd know we would roll up and go, so he'd take all the men into town for a week at the pub. There we'd booze up and fight, some would find love at night, and some would get yarded, but that was all part of the fun. And at the end of the week, we were all broke and meek, and be glad to go back to the run. Then I married and came to this city of fame for the pleasures of life that my city bride said I would find. I thought it was great till I found out too late I was caught in a web that somehow I could never unwind. But when my kids are grown, I will go back alone and try to pick up where I left off so long, long ago. But it's been nice, old friend, reminiscing again, life that only a bushman would know. Yes, it's been nice, old friend, reminiscing again, life that only a bushman would know. ¶¶